Hello friends and welcome to MPA online channel. Friends, today in this tutorial we are going to be learning some Excel shortcut keys which are going to be very helpful for you. Okay, so first we will start from some very basic keys. Like, let's start with some of the basic keys. Okay friends, so the first key is Control plus F1. This is basically used to minimize or hide this ribbon. You can see this ribbon over here. If you want to hide or show this ribbon, then you can press Control and F1. See, now the ribbon is hidden and now it is up. So this is how we can hide or show the ribbon by using Control plus F1. Alright friends, now let's look at the next shortcut key. This is Control plus F9. Basically this is used to minimize the Excel sheet. So let me press Control F9. So see, now the Excel sheet is minimized. So this, now we can actually minimize it. And so basically this is how we can actually minimize the Excel sheet. Alright friends, so now let's look at the next shortcut key. It is Alt plus F. So basically it is used to show the file menu. So let me press Alt and F. See, I have pressed Alt F and now you can actually see the file menu. Okay friends, now let's move on to the next shortcut key, Control plus N. Basically it is used to create a new worksheet. So let me press Control plus N. So now as you can see, it has created a completely new Excel sheet. If you just minimize it, then we move back to our new sheet. So basically it creates a new Excel sheet. Okay friends, so now before we proceed further, we got to put some data over here so that we will be able to understand more about the use of shortcut keys. So let's put some data in our Excel sheet. Okay, okay friends, so now let's just paste some data over here. So I have just pasted some data. Okay, and now let's see. So if suppose like if you delete something and if you want to regain some data, then you can use Control plus Z. Okay, so basically let me press Control Z and you can see the data is regained. So friends, you can see Control and Z is basically used for undo. Okay, similarly friends, Control plus Y is actually used to redo. So let's press Control and Y. Yes, you can see. So suppose if I delete this, now let me press Control and Y. So it is doing nothing. Alright friends, and now let's move to the next shortcut key. It is Control plus F. If you want to find something on a page like this, you can press Control and F, and basically you can paste or type in whatever you want to search, find, and you can see this is what we are searching. So this is how you can find anything on the page. Another feature of this tab is replace. So basically you can replace any word with any words. Okay, so this is the use of this shortcut key. Alright friends, now our next shortcut key is Alt M. It is used to search for formula tab. Okay, so let me press Alt M. And you can see it is showing the formula. All the formulas are there now. Okay. Alright friends, so these are some shortcut keys. We hope that you are going to like this feature, and please like and subscribe to our channel, and please share this video. Thanks for watching.